the job of the chant and the dance is to allow us to sweat. That's the outcome, to sweat, so that our water from our inner springs fall upon the earth. And there we feed the earth, saying, thank you for giving us water, we give it back to you. So that's the sacrifice we bring to Washington, D.C. We call Wakine Kona Dese. And so we bring this sweat here for that, so that the indigenous people will continue. And if we say indigenous, we mean the land, the sky, and everything in between. So it's a great time to celebrate that connection. Mahalo for your coming.
Bye.
We are from a volcanic island. Our island is very, very much alive. So the dances that you saw that was done, the intention of the dances were the narrative of the dance spoke to the volcanic phenomenon in which we've built our lives. And so that was all the interpretation. The body was interpreting some chants that were near 1,000 years old, if not older.